There have been 862 episodes of Doctor Who broadcast to date. My mission? For every single one, say something nice. Hello dear viewers and welcome back to another episode of Say Something Nice. We're jumping forward about 17 years for The Trial of a Time Lord, Part 7. The Trial of a Time Lord Part 7 got 5.1 million viewers, and this is the third episode of the Mind Warp section of the trial. And the thing I'm going to pick out about this episode is to do with Perry. Nicola Bryant is, of course, brilliant as Perry, and in this story, while I think a lot of people remember it because Perry is once again being tortured, and this time by the Doctor, it's still also a very strong story for Nicola Bryant. And in this episode, Perry gets to lead a revolt of the Thoros Alphans, the slave underclass of Syl's Thoros Beta Mentor Brethren. And there's questions to be raised about that. What I love so much is that when the rebels capture Perry, Ikanos, and Dorf, or the Lucosa if you prefer, they want to kill them because they don't think they can be trusted. Anyone can be mind controlled in this story. And Perry actually talks them round and gets them to work together with Ikanos, even though there's a bit of an uneasy alliance there, in order to start this rebellion. And it's Perry's trusting nature and her intelligence that leads to that. Now, there is some ropey dialogue, such as nobody likes brain alteration, but the thing is, when Nicola Bryant says it, I believe it. You know, she is someone who has come from outside this situation and knows the freedom that these rebels crave, and she wants to be able to give it to them. Now, here's the thing, it doesn't go particularly well, because I think this story has a bit of a cruel streak in it, and we see Perry gunned down and we think for a moment she might actually be dead, sort of prefiguring the end of this particular section of the trial. But for that time being, I think Perry is such an effective character, and she is doing what she thinks the Doctor would do because she realizes that he's not himself. So she's the one who has to keep going, and she's the one who has to help these people. And I think it's just such a wonderfully brave turn for a character who has been around on the show for so long, and it shows both the strength the character has always had from the very beginning, but also her empathy and how far she has come since her very beginning on the show. And that's why Perry leading the rebellion is something really nice about Mind Warp Part 3, or The Trial of a Time Lord Part 7, if you actually want to say what's on screen. As always, thank you at home for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe so this channel can grow. But whatever you do, have a wonderful day, do take care of yourselves, and I'll see you in the next video.